Welcome to the Norwegian forest and welcome to a new episode of GW Vlog. I'm here in Vegårdshei with the Okomos juniors that I coach, and we're going to have a training weekend here in preparations for the Norwegian championships that will take place here. So now I'm out on the 7th control on our long distance training, where we try to simulate the long distance of the Norwegian champs in a similar terrain. And here we have a small little marsh that is very dried out. It's very dry in this forest, which makes it a bit easier, but it's a tough terrain. And it's super good that we're here and preparing for the races, because it's quite different from what we have back home in Moss. So now we just wait and see when the runners arrive, how they approach this control. Fortsätt jobba hela vägen in i mål nu. Mycket katt nu, sista kontrollerna. So, the camp is over and I'm heading to Sweden to join Elin and her family at their summer place. And it was a really successful camp. I'm really proud of the work the juniors in Okomos put in this weekend. And I really think it will make a difference in a month when it's time for the Norwegian championships. I thought I would use this time when I'm just driving to talk a bit with you guys. And what I will do is that I will explain what I do for a living, since I never really explained it to you guys. So one of the things I do for a living is what I have been doing this weekend. I'm coaching the runners in Okomos. So everything I do from my own company, but my two biggest employers are Okomos and the Swedish national team. And as you've seen in many of my videos, I do a lot of training camps with the Swedish national team. And for them, I'm a physio, so my education is that I'm a physio, but I also help a lot with organizing trainings, putting out controls and fixing with results and so on. And I've also been doing a bit of filming for them, doing some films from the training camps that they use on their homepage. So that's the third thing I work with. As you guys know, I love to make videos and I also love to take photos. So I've just started to also work a bit with freelance photography and making videos. So right now I do a lot of different things, as you can hear, but I really have a big passion for all the things I'm working with right now, and I'm really happy about that. Of course, from the work I do, I won't get rich, but if I keep working hard in these fields that I really am passionate about, I think I will be able to make a decent living out of it soon enough. So now you know what I do for a living and you know me a little bit better, but I would also like to get to know you guys a little bit better. So if you want, feel free to comment down below what you do for a living, or do you study, or what kind of work do you do. It would be really fun to see what you guys are up to. And as always, I appreciate it a lot that you watch these videos. So as always, thanks for watching. Train hard, have fun, and I will see you in the next video.